And how are you, sir?
She asks how I am, and so how am I. My days are the usual days. I wake up, I go out, and time goes by. My days are exactly the days I have lived since arriving here. In fact, how I am is amazed how this comforts me year by year. I work and I eat. Life is muffins and jam. The house is nice and quiet now. That is how I am. 5 years in these rooms, reading paper and hunt. My mind is devoted afar to the meaning of life. What more could I want? So why is it lately I find I'm uneasy all through the night? And why, even now, if my skin feels explosive as dynamite, why does my heart pound like a battering ram? How can she ask me how I am? How I am is fine. Dear Miss Fox, there is nothing dramatic this will be short. Morning and evening, I live in my usual way. On the day you return, you will see for yourself. Tell me a smarter how so far from the land and the beat of a turbulent street. Why often I think of our days in New York. Why often I think I've been quite content.
The house is far too quiet.